don't know if you work.
Make it get right. We are playing. Oh, wait.
Hey, keep uploading a way out like History Delirious. They upload a way out 5 times in a row.
6. They already do an episode 6.
Okay, let's get started finding this guy. What's his name?
Ray.
Yeah, Ray.
Rihanna. Harvey quite good. I know she's doing that. Harvey quite hard. When he went to come to the corner, then he falls inside the thing. We can shoot him anytime. But then,
let's just play. Okay, let's go. Okay, this is where we
stop. Guy.
But I think the TV, hold on. Wait.
Sure, this is a guy who has his hardest location.
He better. What if he does? He doesn't. You won't blow. Trust me. This way.
Hey, where are you going?
Shut up.
The problem. What do you think this is? A copy shop? This is a construction site. You can't just waltz in here.
Oh shit. Which one you want? Threaten or bluff?
Threaten.
Yeah. Sure?
Yes.
Come on, we don't want to have this.
Whoa, hey! I'm calling the cops.
You gonna do what?
Hey, relax.
Don't worry, I got this. What's your name?
What do you need my name for?
What's your name?
All right, it's Larry.
All right, Larry, this is how it's gonna be. Me and my friend here, we're gonna walk in there, we're gonna see your boss, Ray. I'm gonna break every bone in his body until I get the information. Think long and hard about what you're gonna say next. If it's not gonna be hey, guys, you're welcome, then we have
one hour can, but then 2 hours, just cannot.
You are looking at me, open. You are.
Okay. Only maximum.
I hate that guy. So
1 hour.
You're welcome.
Go ahead. Okay.
See, we're all friends here.
Yup. Thanks.
Where can I find him?
It's easy. Just ask around.
All right, Larry. Thank you.
Yeah. You're welcome.
I beat his ass.
You look taller.
I beat his ass. I am taller.
Huh. I mean, in the game.
Yeah, la.
In real life, also what? Hey, let's go escalate.
No, being nice can work too.
I think I know where
it is. But I can't help it. I've been like this since I was a kid.
Okay, I have to use it.
Yeah, right.
You were cut. Okay, I'm getting out of here. See ya, bro.
No,
hey, look for me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Relax now, tough guy.
Are you being sarcastic?
Me? Nah. I'm just keeping you honest.
Keeping me honest about what?
You being a nice little boy.
Hey.
I found someone. He's over there.
That's me.
I found this guy. Hey, talk to me. Who are you? Oh, he's...
Yeah. I found the problem for the what, huh? The double sound. In the YouTube channel.
Yeah.
The YouTube got double sound right in my channel. I know why. Because my audio for the game is the audio. So then when got sound come up from the TV, come up from the... I need to adjust it right. Okay.
I want to talk to you. Can you turn that off?
I can't hear you.
Turn it
off. Okay, I'll talk to this guy then.
Back. Killing me. I have to quit this job before I end up a cripple.
You gotta lift with your knees, not your back.
I wonder what they're doing here.
Bend them, or you'll blow your back.
Hey, Faris, look at that. Oh, versus you! Okay, wait, what's the...
Wait. I'll talk to this guy first.
Forget about it. Come in. Over.
Hey, I'm looking for your boss.
So am I. But this piece of shit don't work.
You should do what I do when things don't work.
Yeah, what's that?
Hand it over. Here you go. Try it now.
Hello? Anybody? Over? Well, still not working.
You broke it even worse. Okay, let's go. Okay.
Hey there. You want to have a go?
Yes.
Right.
I'm missing Ryan. Let's go, Ryan. Come on, Ryan. Beat. Can you beat me?
You're about to go down, my friend.
How do we do this?
Come on.
How many? Oh, come on! I'm exhausted. Oh my god! Oh shit! My hand was over there. Look, stop! Stop!
Let me win! Let me win!
Oh my god, I'm really mad. Yes, come on!
Come on!
I'm the best ball masher on the ball! Oh my god! No!
Dad!
Should I just let you win? I'm getting tired. Okay, I'll just let you win. Plus, mostly in real life, if these two characters are in the real life, probably you also win it because you're very young. I'm old.
I found an elevator.
You should have the elevator.
Excuse me, I'm looking for your 4-4.
Sorry, I haven't seen him all day.
I'm Leo.
Nope.
Oh, wait, hold on. I'm talking to this man. Okay, where is it?
Come on, let's go.
What am I doing? Why am I pissing the what? This game is kind of funny.
It's good. This way.
Just spit it out. It's 2 here. I told you it should be 4.
Oh, no.
What are you, some kind of stupid? I think you
misunderstand. It's a little bit wrong. Just relax. People make mistakes, which is good. I think, I don't know. Chase after him! Chase after him! Go! You go to smart tactic, I go after him. You're so idiot! You're taking the leap, man!
Smart tactic, huh?
That's not a smart tactic, that's called a stupid tactic. God, jump this way! Come on, Ryan!
I'm near him!
Go! I'm not near him at all!
I see him!
I'm here, bro! I'm here, bro! Ray! Come on, Ray! Ryan! Come on, we're gonna catch this guy!
Found him! I'm near him!
Oh, shit.
I'll cut him off!
I'll go from the other way! Sorry, bro.
I cut him off.
Nice. I'm Spider-Man in this shit.
I cut him off.
Go.
Yeah.
Oh, I got it. I got in the lift.
Yeah. And I'm in the lift. Oh, you're going
home! I thought he's inside, but then, there's two leaves. I thought there's only one.
Then you're
wow.
Where'd he go? I'm gonna kill him.
Hey, relax. Don't accuse that now.
Why the hell not?
Let's focus on finding him first.
Yeah, relax, Ryan. Let's go find him. Okay,
I'll see him on top. Upstairs.
Okay, I'll search downstairs. If I was him, right, where would I hide?
If I was him, I think I would rather hide upstairs. Because there's like mostly a
hole. Lot of things. Don't know where am I going. Hey, look at this. I think he's here. I don't know how, but then I just get sick. Because looks like I assume them.
Can you see him? For me.
Are you kidding me? These damn heights again?
Just keep going or we're gonna lose him.
Yeah.
Right, you're not even talking, Luke.
Okay, let's go.
No.
Don't see him.
Think he's outside?
Oh yeah, he is, because a cutscene.
Let's look around. He's probably hiding somewhere.
I think he's hiding up there.
Peekaboo!
Peekaboo!
No. Just old boots.
Peekaboo!
Whoops!
Wait, don't open that one first. Don't open it first.
Why?
I'll chase after you.
He locked it. Okay, we'll break it together. Come on, come on.
Wait.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Okay, we're too late. Well, you know Leo, but do you know me? I am not his friend. I don't know this guy. Come down with me. I'll save you. Okay, let's go.
I think I have to grab one of this thing, I think.
Oh, but then I must grab it because you're afraid of heights.
I must grab it because I'm the smart one around here, so I know what to do.
But then you're afraid of heights. Your character afraid of heights.
I don't give a damn about heights, man.
It's okay. Let's go faster. I'll try it. My turn. Can?
But you still remember the first one when you want to find the truck? Then I already lead you, like...
Then I told you to get out, you don't want. Okay, fine. Later, my turn again.
Okay.
Set the operator.
Bring it over here!
What the?
Okay. What are you doing? Hurry up!
We are. Okay, there you go. Okay, now. Help me.
I don't know where you went. Keep looking. He's gotta be up there somewhere.
Okay, I'll leave you over there.
Oh! Fight.
He's heading for his way. Cut him off. Yeah.
What do I use? What do?
Cut him off.
Okay, I'll jump down here. Wait. What do I need to do?
I will start the crane.
Start the crane, guys, again. What do I need to do? Climb? What do I need to do?
Come on, just keep moving. You're not afraid of heights.
What do I need to do?
You cut him off by there? Yes, by there.
You're not gonna. Oh, okay. Okay, he doesn't show the button, so then I don't know. Go.
You have to go for the
next. Okay. Come, move friendly to it.
Oh, shit. I can't catch him.
Go, I see you. Oh, shit, this is cool.
This is intense. Wait, I stop. I'm coming for you, Ray.
Hey, you fucking nuts.
I got Ray.
I'm gonna jump.
No, you're doing it. Okay, yeah, I got it. You jump. I got it. Go, Ray. I'm here, bro. I'm here. What you gonna do about it, huh? What you gonna do about it, huh? Oh, shit. It's laggy. Oh, no.
I'm coming.
What happened?
I don't know where to go. I got him.
What's happening to your screen?
What happened? Did you scream? What happened?
I was trying to get out after that, all of a sudden, it turned the other way around.
Okay, now is I think it's your turn to grab.
Oh shit.
Oh, that you supposed to be there. That thing glitched. Okay, no wonder. Yes, where you gonna go? Okay, he's a savage. I am a savage too.
Oh shoot.
Holy.
Okay, he lands so good. Where do we do it?
Oh, I know. I got him out. Here, you go the other way.
Okay.
Bro. Hide about the. Okay, we got him.
So, you gonna tell me where Harvey is?
Fuck you, I ain't telling you shit.
Fuck me, huh? Okay. Oh, look at this.
Whoa.
A gun. I wonder what you could do with this.
If you could stick it up your ass.
Let's put it here. I don't know about you, but I see a lot of different things here that could make this guy talk. What do you say?
I've got a few ideas.
Me too.
Stop. Stop with me. Stop. Okay, then my turn later. My turn, stop! My turn, stop!
Stop it! Fuck you!
My turn.
This should be the talk. Look, where's Harvey?
Hey man, you're asking the wrong guy!
So you sure you don't know where he is?
Yeah, I'm sure, bonehead!
Oh shit, so mean. You dead? You mean to me? I'll go push him back.
Get over here and have him drag him to the ledge.
God damn it,
they
have.
Holy. Okay, then. Moment. Okay, I guess not.
Talk! First, stick these up your ass.
Okay, okay, what?
Pick out a pistol. Pick out a pistol.
What the hell? A wallet? A nail gun.
A crowbar.
Blue torch. Oh, yes! Blue torch. Okay.
Wait,
wanna go first?
I talked to you.
Square.
You better start talking. I can't breathe. Where the fuck is Harvey? Huh?
Wow, looks real. Look at that. So big.
How am I gonna talk if you're strangling?
I'm gonna miss it.
Whoa! Come on, start talking. I said start talking. Come on. I ain't saying shit. Fuck you. God damn it.
How do you just burn him right?
Tell you what you want.
Yeah? Start talking then.
All right, calm down. Somewhere in Mexico. I don't know where exactly, but he's in Mexico.
Arrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrrr
But then when I look here, like, I cannot see you. I think you're not playing. It's like I'm playing with somebody. You know, I'm all alone. I'm all alone.
Oh, the scene is really, really long.
There are way easier places to rock effects. Like what?
Wow, power 7%. Power.
Power! Okay, okay, stop. It's the cutscene. I like a scene. Yeah, cutscene.
Jiggly.
I'm shit hungry. What? You
haven't eaten? I've been you heard that or not?
What?
My stomach.
No,
I'm not going after Harvey with just a hanger. Yeah, well.
What are we gonna do with this shop?
One way to find out.
Just rob it. I don't know.
You ready?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, I guess you're rubbing it. See?
Oh.
Bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang.
I say we do this the best way, man. Just in and out.
I say we do this the easy way. Let's not make a scene.
Okay, let's see. Vincent takes the gun, or Leo keeps the gun?
I'll go with Vincent.
Okay, so I'll take the gun, you know. Can it be me? My turn to take the gun? Thank you.
Sure, sure. Where?
Okay, so here's the plan.
There's some people here. We have to ask them to get out of this place.
Okay, so then because they might call our greatest enemy and our greatest like allies, the police. So, okay, so yeah. I'll talk to this guy. I'll talk to this guy. Okay. Make him leave. I'll talk to this guy.
You seem a bit on edge. I'll leave you alone.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah. That's what I thought. Well, I will get something to say there.
Excuse me.
What do you want?
I woke up on the wrong side this morning.
This country is on the wrong side. Just look at these gas prices.
Yeah, prices are high. Freaked out.
Tell me something I don't know.
I'm fine.
Maybe I can.
You sure?
Yes, just another leave station. Me alone. About a mile back that way. They had much cheaper gas than this.
I can get grab a drink.
One over there. They're much cheaper. I'll just have a sip. All
right. Thanks, buddy. What is
look at that. Now later the person see You're so handsome lah. Okay, where you find it? Okay, where you find it? Oh, move, my turn lah. Do I need to share? I think so. Why I cannot?
I think I have to sabotage this thing. So no one's called cops.
It's been too long.
Yes.
Hey, does this place have a lot of business?
Yeah, I guess so. Why?
Out of here.
Listen, how about you get your ass out of here?
What? What's your problem, man? Why the hell would I want to do that?
Because I'm telling you, that's why.
All right.
Oh! Wow. Okay, I guess that's everybody, right?
No. How about the guy behind?
The guy behind cannot leave. You talk to him, huh?
No, I'm the car.
There's nobody else. Except for this guy. Talk to this guy.
No, wait.
Eat some muscle. Boy! Hit it. Okay. Let's go faster. Cool. I'll go start the robbery. You go. Go again! Oh. Let's go, talk to him.
She do a star Robbie.
Can I help you something?
Start Robbie.
Hey ma'am, I don't want to lose this gun.
Shut up.
So please open the register for me.
Shut up.
Let me be the judge of that. Open it, please.
Here, look.
There's a safe in the back, isn't there?
No, there isn't.
Hands up, man.
Ryan, go. I mean, Ryan, Ryan. You go behind and then take the...
The
one. Oh, don't talk to him.
No, I have to ask you to shoot you.
Okay, go, go. I'll go into the hall. I said, stop talking. You open the...
What's the same number?
I cannot show her. Later she won't... They won't give us the number. Oh, you enter from there. Okay, what's the pin code? What's the pin code? What's the pin code? Tell us what's the pin code.
What's the pin code, hey?
What's the pin code, huh? Okay, will you stay here at the bus stand? I'll
go. Hey, shut up, you!
Combination! Get us the combination!
Give me the combination! Give me the fucking combination!
I don't have it!
Don't lie. Don't lie.
Don't make me do something I'm gonna regret. Give me the combination.
Fine. 137.
137.
Thank you.
How you do this? Oh. 137.
Keep an eye on you.
137. There you go, faster. Okay, we got it. We got the money. Yes. We got $10. $10. Let's go. We got $10.
Get up. This place. I only got $10. How is that good?
Yeah, it's okay. We can buy potato chips.
Wait, I will drive.
Oh my god! Oops, I.
You need to buy a gun with $10.
Yes.
But I don't know what gun. A toy gun, I think.
Yes, that's the best. Bubble Bean.
Yeah, no problem. Just make sure to bring the goods, okay? Yeah, I know that.
Oh shit, my keys.
Alright, see you later.
Talk to him.
You got the guns.
You trust this person?
Dude, stop worrying, Vince. It's not good for your heart.
My heart is just fine. I just want to know what we're dealing with.
Relax, Mr. Paranoid. I trust her, okay? Besides, she owes me one. Now let's go get those guns.
If you say so.
Guns for $10?
You need to realize that.
What shit game is it? I picked the gun for that.
I don't think you can pick.
But I will pick the gun
for. Just saying, I don't think you can pick.
If I can pick the gun, I will pick the gun for
that.
Okay?
You pick the gun first, and then later... If the person allow me to go pick the gun first, I'll let you pick the gun first, choose, and then I won't pick the gun that you choose.
What's up, girl?
What's up? What's Gucci, bro? From the first episode when I stayed. What's Gucci, bro? Oh, I forgot. He's my boyfriend.
You're a fucking idiot.
Huh?
What?
Why don't you bring your family next time? I'm out.
Hey, what's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me? What the fuck is wrong with you? You think I'm vending ice cream here?
Yes.
I told you, I don't do business with strangers. And this guy, he looks like a stranger to me.
Do you have a problem with me?
Yeah, I got a problem with you. You have a problem with me?
Krav Manga.
Who the fuck is this guy?
Whoa, relax. Put the gun down. Jasmine, put the gun down. Come on.
It's Jasmine Tea!
I told you, he's with me. Let's just do this fast and easy. Besides, you owe me, remember?
Okay, but it's the last time. And then you're even.
Ooh, guns! Whoa! Sweet guns! I'll be buying $10. Yeah, what more than enough? Oh my god! Oh my god! Look at this sack of guns I'm picking.
Hey!
Okay, which gun you want to pick?
You tell me pick first. I want the one.
This one?
Yeah.
I also want it.
Try the rifle.
I'm not good at rifle.
Shotgun.
You only get to pick one each, right? Okay, scissors, paper, stone. Who wins against the gun?
Voila.
Fair what? Scissors. Hey, that's not fair. I let you pick. I let you have the choices that you want. Let's say it was done. Wait, wait. Scissors, paper, stone. Scissors, paper, stone. Ah. Oh. Yeah, which one?
That one.
This one?
Yes.
Shit. Hey! Oh, cancel, cancel, cancel! No, 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 shh. Oh, no, different gun. Woo! Lucky guy.
Try that gun now.
Okay. Oh, I think we can test. Oh, okay, I'm going to try this gun a little. Yes. You try guns first, not the guns that you think is cool. You try out the guns first.
Now this
one
does a lot of
damage.
Okay, let's try.
Perfect. Let's see what these guns can do. What we shoot now? Let's shoot. Wait, no, stop! Shoot the girl! Fine. Shoot you instead. Ooh, this is not bad. But then only one bullet.
Holy shit, look at that!
Okay, I'm going to go next.
Oh, look, look. Look at my screen.
I test out the gun that you want now. Test out this gun now.
Okay, hey, look, look, look. We can dodge the bullets.
What's up? Don't go so near.
Try shoot me. I'm gonna let from far.
Cannot. You want the low X. Stop faster, Ryan, stop messing around. Is that the gun that you really want? Hey, you can stop it. Oh, this gun looks cool. This gun feels good, eh?
This gun has a shit ton of bullets, man. Oh shit, I can't pick a gun.
Okay, cancel and then go back in. Okay, after that I want to see the shotgun. Don't leave yet, huh? Stops anyone from coming out. Let's try this gun, huh? Let's try this gun.
Cool at the shotgun.
Okay lah, not bad.
Hey, go in, shoot the waters.
Okay, go. Holy shit, you're just so high. Okay, go. Oh, so high, eh?
Yeah, I don't know.
Go.
It will be high.
Go. Okay, Dana. Come, test out the gun, the small one. Test the small gun now. Shoot the house out. Test out the small gun, right? Test out the small gun.
She have a shit ton of bullets, man.
What's this?
Oh, no, right?
Feels
light.
I got
gliders. I'll try out the...
Holy shit!
See, it's not bad, right?
Yeah, but then it's like, no damage to that. See? Look at the house. Like, no damage to that.
Oh, Ooh, bad boy. I want to see this one. She only got ones.
She only got the not good one. Eh?
Oh, I think I know why is the... okay, I would rather pick the small gun also. Because this gun, right, you need to tap. You cannot hold it. See? You hold it, it will come out one. Stop. So then which gun you pick? Which gun you pick? Put all guns down. First of all, put the guns all back down. Okay, then circle B. Circle. Okay, now which one you pick? Choose again, now you choose first.
Should I pick the shotgun?
Your choice, because we cannot change guns, you know. You pick that gun?
Yes.
Okay, I'll pick. I know what I want to pick. You don't want to pick the shotgun?
No.
Okay, I'll pick this gun.
Because in Critical Ops, so I play gun game also, right? I'm used in tapping the things.
Okay, let's go. Ciao. Let's go.
What the fuck do you want?
Take it easy.
You don't tell me what to do.
So let's go. Okay. Let's go.
Destroy this house.
Faster, don't care, faster.
Let's try the guns.
Let's go. Faster, Ryan. Faster.
Let's go.
It's the same, bro. Pick the small guns. Oh, just imagine you can pick the person guns with the person die. Just imagine she team up with Harvey or the police. I think she's a police, and she looks like a police.
I think she's part of Harvey, I think.
For me, police. She looks like a police boy.
For me, Harvey.
Girl, I mean.
For me, Harvey.
Police girl.
For me, Harvey, because she like very rough.
Yeah, makes sense.
And Harvey also like kill the project.
Okay. Yes, I think it's going to be the end of the video. End the video. After this, we end the video.
Man, so long. I play my friends. I don't like cutscenes. So boring. I think she's part of Harvey, you?
Later, I'll tell you what she's part of. She's calling somebody.
I got some information about Leo.
Okay, you know where he is?
She's part of Harvey.
Yes, I'm correct.
But that's bad.
Don't worry about that.
And good, actually, she gave us a gun.
Good.
But then,
maybe Leo is part of Harvey also. But then now, because of Harvey, he went to jail.
Harvey.
The big story was.
What's up? I found him. Good. Make sure we put our best guy on this. I want him dead. You got it.
Yes, boss.
You see ya. Can you use your phone instead?
Do what?
For the clock.
Can. End the video.
Okay. We haven't yet. Still got the cutscene.
Just end.
Okay. Why?
How many minutes?
Later. Just, not 35. Just about.
It's your wife!
My wife's in labor, I think, I don't know.
Not my wife, really.
Not my wife!
I'm pregnant.
I think I don't call you. My wife is in labor now. Okay, wait, don't stop the video, I go check my phone. You stop her?
No.
Why you stop?
No,
stop.
Oh.
sure you can get us a plane?
I sure hope so.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, show.
Well, there's your phone.
Yep.
I'll look around. Make sure to get us that plane.
Okay, guys, this will be the end of the video. I hope you enjoy.
Subscribe.
Bye-bye.